I was lucky enough at the age of 20 to get a job as a rubber planter in Malaya, which took me to the tropics. 1976, I came back and Thrigby Hall just happened to be on the market. I resolved that if ever I could have a zoo of my own, I was going to have as small as possible. So I still see the animals on a daily basis. And that gives me so much joy and pleasure.